He's the man behind Operation Carwash and the most famous anti-corruption judge in Brazil. Now Sergio Moro could be the country's next justice minister. In his first live TV interview since winning the presidency, Jair Bolsonaro said he wanted Moro in a position of power.
I want to offer him the Ministry of Justice, or, this would be in the future, open a vacancy in the Federal Supreme Court, whichever he thinks is best, so he can work for Brazil.
Sergio Moro became a household name in Brazil in 2016, when his inquiry into illegal activity at Brazil's state-run oil company took down some of the country's top political figures. First and foremost, former President Lula da Silva. Moro led the charge against Lula, pursuing him on corruption charges and eventually sentencing him to nearly 10 years in prison, which was bumped up to 12 years by an appeals court. His investigation also contributed to the downfall of Lula's successor, Dilma Rousseff. Moro was criticized by some for releasing the transcript of a wiretapped conversation between Lula and Rousseff, where she appeared to be conspiring to shield him from prosecution. His detractors called Moro's methods unethical. But anti-government protesters made him their poster boy. He became a symbol for the relentless pursuit of justice and the rule of law amid rampant corruption. That same corruption Bolsonaro promised to stamp out during his campaign. With Moro on his team, he could rally more public support and make sure Lula remains behind bars.